Meteorologists have a new tool to track thunderstorms in southwest Colorado. There's now a temporary Doppler radar north of Durango. It's meant to fill gaps in the National Weather Service radars in Grand Junction and Albuquerque. The radar also has real-time rain gauges to track potential flash flooding around the burn scar from the 416 fire. It will be in place until October.